Khiladi Akshay Kumar is known for having a generous heart. Last year, when the country was fighting the first wave of COVID-19, Akshay had donated Rs 25 crore to PM CARES Fund, making him one of the biggest donors. And this year too, he has been actively donating to help those in need. Akshay has recently made a big donation to Gautam Gambhir Foundation. Cricketer turned politician Gautam Gambhir revealed details about this donation on Twitter. Gambhir wrote, "Every help in this gloom comes as a ray of hope. Thanks a lot, Akshay Kumar, for committing Rs 1 crore to Gautam Gambhir Foundation for food, meds and oxygen for the needy. God bless." In response, the actor replied, "These are really tough times, Gautam Gambhir. Glad I could help. Wish we all get out of this crisis soon. Stay safe." Earlier this month, Akshay Kumar had tested positive for COVID-19 and was admitted to a hospital as a precautionary measure under medical advice.